Hey everyone, hope all of you are doing well and staying safe. So this is an update about the capsicum plant, a video about which I had uploaded last week. So this in fact isn't a capsicum plant, it has turned out to be an eggplant. So you can see they have fruited into eggplants here. So all of them, so this when the plant first sprouted, since I had sprinkled a lot of capsicum seeds, I thought it was a capsicum plant. And the leaves of this plant is also different from all the other eggplants that I have in my balcony garden. I also checked over the web how the capsicum plant looks like, and it looked like this. So I figured it must be the capsicum plant. Unfortunately, it is not so. So I did additional research, and I think the mistake that I made was I directly took the seeds from the capsicum fruit and put it into the soil. What needs to be done is that it needs to be thoroughly dry in order for the seeds to germinate. So I'll try again and see if I grow any capsicum plants in this weather. And I shall put it in a separate pot so that it does not get mixed up with anything else. So this was an oops thing, but a learning as well. This is a different variety of eggplant. I have three other types of eggplants, so this is a different variety. This may probably turn green as it matures. So, or it may turn a different shade of purple. So, let's see how it goes. Since the weather has turned hot and humid, a lot of plants which love the sunlight are flourishing. My bottle gourd is flourishing, and even the lal mat, which generally likes cooler climates, that is also flourishing. And the chili plant, which loves sunlight, it has grown by leaps and bounds. And I have tomatoes which are ripening. And this melon plant has also grown really fast, if you can see. So that is the update with regards to the capsicum plant as well as other plants in my balcony garden. I'm planning to grow a moringa plant as well. So I've sown the seeds and everything. I couldn't do it from a cutting, so I've sown the seeds. It will take a long time for it to sprout. I referred, I got information about growing moringa in the balcony from a fellow YouTuber, Mumbai Balcony Gardener. You can check out her channel. She has some awesome videos, and she is a real help when it comes to gardening in a small space. So that's about it for today. A week down the line, I'll upload another video. Till then, subscribe my channel, like the video, and comment if you have any questions. Have a good day. See ya later.